Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center, at least for now and through Friday night, early Saturday morning. That classic winter chill building overhead, putting temperatures at or below the norm. However, by the weekend, those temperatures begin to jump a little bit above average on Saturday and then well above the norm by the time we get into Sunday and early next week. A lot of cold, dry air building in for tonight. Sub-zero overnight in many spots. And that cold, dry air is actually suppressing the storm track, keeping it well to our south. As a matter of fact, cold enough in Virginia and parts of North Carolina for some snow today. That far south. Overnight here, of course, if it's that cold south, you know around here, it's downright frigid. We'll end up sub-zero up north on the order of about 5 to 15 below, just a little bit above zero south and east of the state capital. Plenty of sun on Friday, near 22 or 3 far north, upper 20s far south, and then clear skies for Friday night. By the time we get into the start of the weekend, it'll be even a little bit warmer, so temperatures finally jump to or slightly above the norm, right around 30 north to the upper 30s to near 40 south.